Hello, welcome to Story Sparks, where we share stories that spark our imaginations, examine different points of view, and explore our big, wonderful world. I'm your host, Heather McGee. You'll notice something I have in the background here. What is growing behind me? They're not ripe yet, but they will be soon. Do you know what those are? Yes, they're strawberries. And today's story is about strawberries. In particular, it's about a very big strawberry. Today's story is called The Little Mouse, The Red Ripe Strawberry, and The Big Hungry Bear. This was written by Don and Audrey Wood and illustrated by Don Wood. Are you ready to read? Me too. Hello, little mouse. What are you doing? What do you think the mouse is doing? It's got a ladder. Oh, I see. Are you going to pick that red, ripe strawberry? I'm going to have a visitor. You see my visitor? Yes, this is Rolo. He's our neighborhood cat. He's very friendly. But little mouse, haven't you heard about the big, hungry bear? Oh no, the mouse looks worried. I would be worried too. Oh, how that bear loves red, ripe strawberries. Do you love strawberries? Me too. Look, he's shaking really hard. The big, hungry bear can smell the red, ripe strawberries a mile away. Rolo, you have something on your nose. There we go. Especially one that has just been picked. Can you imagine that wonderful smell of a fresh, sun-warmed strawberry? Boom, boom, boom. The bear will tromp through the forest on his big, hungry feet and sniff, 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 find the strawberry. My goodness, little mouse is running away with a strawberry. He doesn't want the bear to find it. No matter where it is hidden. You see, he tried to hide it under a hill of dirt here. Or who is guarding it? Or how it is disguised. Oh my gosh, look. He's put glasses and a funny nose on the strawberry. Quick, there's only one way in the whole wide world to save a red, ripe strawberry from the big, hungry bear. What do you think that is? How do you think the mouse can save it? Cut it in two. Share half with me. I would like that. And we'll both eat it all up. Yum! Now that's one red, ripe strawberry the big, hungry bear will never get. The end. When you have something that you really, really like, it's hard to share, isn't it? Now the big, hungry bear that could smell strawberries, the little mouse didn't really want to share with that big hungry bear. Do you think the bear would take the whole strawberry? I think so too. The little mouse doesn't eat very much, but he wants some strawberry to eat. But you know what? The little mouse did share. Who did the little mouse share the strawberry with? Yes, the reader. And that's been very nice. So the mouse did share the strawberry. when you have yummy fruit this spring and this summer, like fresh strawberries that will be ripe soon, remember to share with your family so that the big hungry bear doesn't get your strawberries. Thanks for joining me today. Goodbye.